Swabby. He's actually coming up out of the hole now. He brought one load up. It appeared to have some oil in it. And he hit fluid at 1,400 feet. So it's got fluid all the way from there down. Probably be a lot of water in the first part of it here, but I started making oil later. We're going to get a sample of it, get it up here this time. Gas coming out. There it is. There's your oil.
Yeah.
You get the sample right now.
What do you think about that, Donnie Thomas?